October 26, 2009, DMA Solution, Stéphane Dubois and Alain Malet. We are currently testing a brand new sidel Series 2 solenoid valve. You can notice that we have 500 psi on the high pressure side. We already put 125 psi and power up the solenoid valve. You can now notice there is no noise or no leak from the high pressure side. We will now activate the 500 psi. We can clearly hear a small noise coming from the seat ball area.